I think we have every right to know as American citizens if we've got a corrupt leadership in the FBI and the DOJ, we need to ferret that out. We need to shine light into that darkness. We need to expose it. We need to get rid of it. We need to start cleaning house big time and get it back to where it once was. This isn't some third world banana republic. This isn't even a developed nation that is filled with corruption. We're not working in India. This is America. And those that are saying, like Clapper, well, we ought to be, you know, careful. We can't do this. This is going to hurt the system. It doesn't matter if it hurts the system, because there's always a little pain when you start to disinfect. There always is pain. You can't cut out the infection without a little bit of pain. And this corruption has to be ferreted out, and it's got to be cut out. So let's just sit by over the next couple of weeks and watch who makes the most noise, and they are likely to be the ones that have the most to lose. You can almost count on it. And if I were the DOJ, that'd be the first place I'd start.